My dear candidates, today I am going to tell you something new. You know, in the service selection board, large number of candidates get rejected. Virtually, out of 100, 96.4% candidates fail in the SSB. Why do they fail? Why the selection rate is only 3.6%? क्या कमी रह जाती है आप लोगों में? आप SSB में जाते हैं और हर बार निराश होकर के आ जाते हैं. क्या आप तैयारी करके जाते हैं? क्या आपको पता है कि SSB के लिए आपको क्या तैयारी करनी है? क्या आप ये जानते हैं कि what is expected of you and what is the selection system expecting from you and what you are expecting there? What kind of tests are conducted in the SSB? Are you really aware of that? The worst part is, I have seen as an interviewing officer, as a president and as a commandant, maximum candidates, they fail in the very first attempt simply because they do not know what is expected of them. कि SSB में होता क्या है? क्या आपको सिर्फ इतना पता है जरूर कि भैया स्टेज वन होता है, उसके बाद आपका साइकोलॉजिकल टेस्ट होता है, इंटरव्यू होता है और GTO टेस्ट होता है. क्या आपको पता है कि हाउ टू क्रैक द स्क्रीनिंग टेस्ट, हाउ टू क्रैक द स्टेज वन? आप में से यकीन मानिए आधे जो कैंडिडेट्स हैं वो आधी अधूरी स्टोरी छोड़ के आ जाते हैं. दे डू नॉट पार्टिसिपेट इन द ग्रुप डिस्कशन. कैन यू बिलीव इट? दे फेल इन देयर OIR टेस्ट एज वेल, ऑफिसर्स इंटेलिजेंस रेटिंग टेस्ट, एंड यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड दैट दे आर नॉट एबल टू नरेट देयर स्टोरी बिकॉज दे डू नॉट नो कि भैया स्क्रीनिंग के भी चार भाग होते हैं और उसके बाद जब वो साइकोलॉजिकल टेस्ट के लिए पहुंचते हैं, कैन यू बिलीव इट? आउट ऑफ द 12 स्टोरी समबडी राइट्स 6 to 7 स्टोरीज, एंड इफ एट ऑल दे हैव डन 12 स्टोरीज, दे विल डू ऑल द स्टोरीज हाफ हाफ, राइट 3-4 लाइन्स. दे डू नॉट नो वॉट टू राइट इन द स्टोरी. And maximum people write all the stories about the armed forces or they just describe the picture. How to attempt a story? What is the art of writing a story? And you got to be genuine, you got to be original, and you can't prepare a stories from beforehand and fit your story here. That's the biggest mistake you do. Obviously, you people will not be able to pass in the psychological test. And there is a speed also matters. Your English language, your command also matters. You are doing the 60 WATs in just 15 minutes. Do you have that kind of speed? Do you have that kind of imagination? Can you think fast? Can you really make the quality sentences? And can you believe the kind of sentences you make? You give them any word. And I have seen the first time they get it because they are unprepared. The sentences are, friend, I have two friends. Brave, my friend is brave. Honest, my father is honest. Look at this. Grass is green. These kind of sentences they make. Are these sentences will pass you? Because nobody has taught you how to handle the WAT. And similarly, SRT, situation reaction test, you are not able to firstly complete. Out of 60, can you believe? You ask the first time who have got rejected. They will tell you, yeah, I could only do 25 or 30. And how they did it? They will just write one line. Okay. Suppose you are going and you saw an accident and route, which is such kind of situations are quite common. And the answer is, yes, I will inform police. Look at this. Or I will inform hospital. Or I will call for ambulance. Is this your action? You are supposed to take action in detail. You are supposed to give him first aid. You are supposed to evacuate him to the hospital or call for the ambulance. You are supposed to inform the police and also to the family of that individual. Who will teach you all this? Who will make you practice all this? You need some preparation. Boys and girls, you are going for the most difficult exam. That's SSB. Which accounts for maximum number of failures. And here you are just going unprepared. हाथ लटकाते हुए आप चले जाते हो और हाथ लटकाते हुए वापस आ जाते हो. और in the another language, you go original and come back original, remain original. You got to prepare for it. How will you prepare for your general awareness questions or what kind of questions are asked in the interview? Did anybody tell you, you got to be calm, you got to be cool, you got to be collected, you got to be energetic, you got to be enthusiastic, you got to be motivated for the interview process? Are you able to give out your strength and weaknesses? Are you able to answer confidently the questions that the interviewing officer is asking? Do you know how the interview is held and what kind of questions are asked? Look at this. Similarly, in the GTO, again, you have no clue what are the tasks, what is the basic series, what is the confirmatory series, or what is the final series. You even do not know what are the tasks held and what is expected of you. What is the difference between GD1 and GD2? How is group planning different? My dear friends, you have no clue. And that's the reason I'm virtually warning you, if you go unprepared for the SSB, you are going to get rejected. You will not get recommended. There you are. That's the reason SSB Short Shot Academy has brought some wonderful courses, which I call it compulsory courses. If you are going for the SSB, you better attend 5 days SSB online course with us. Mark my words, it will change you. We'll make sure this 5 days course only will set the ball rolling for your preparation for the SSB. On top of that, followed by, we have a 4 days personality development course. Oh my God, the change will begin in your personality. You'll not remain the same. We will develop you as an armed forces officer and you'll find the change. Just look at our feedback. What a wonderful feedback we are getting. Can you believe one of the independent YouTube channel has graded as the number one SSB academy in the country? Are you aware of that? It is because of the solid action, solid preparation, and the best training we are giving to the candidates. My dear candidates, it's my passion to train the youth of the country. It's my passion to ensure that maximum youth get commissioned in the armed forces. 9,500 vacancies we have in the armed forces are gradually filled up. And that's the task we have undertaken. Please cooperate with us. Prepare hard for the SSB. Let me tell you, you can crack it. So what if your English is weak? We have brought another course to improve your English. It's a 14 days online course. If you can't come to the academy, no problem. Please avail these courses, which are compulsory courses. And beyond that also, we conduct your interview online. We conduct your psychological test online. Will you get such wonderful facilities? If you opt for all the 5 courses, you will get my personal mentorship. I will personally mentor you. You can call me directly thereafter. And these courses at the moment, because of the corona and because of the lockdown, we are doing a 50% discount. They are just through a price. Each of our course costs less than 1800. You know, and just look at the price. It's a throwaway price. And you get the best in this. Don't waste your time. Opt for the best. And let me tell you, you can be a successful candidate. You can crack SSB. God bless and all the best.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure that you like this video and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell for all the future updates. If you are new to this channel, then do check out our other videos as well. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.